Come on. It's not over yet. Hang in there, Helena.
I'll only slow you down. Just go.
You're not getting off that easy. Come on. After all we've been through, it'd be a waste to give up now. Let's try this way. We're almost through this. Let's take a break. There's gotta be a first aid kit in here somewhere. Makes me sick seeing good soldiers die like this.
Leon, are you there?
Hunnigan.
Good to hear you're okay. Where's Helena?
She's not doing too good. She needs medical attention.
Do you have any herbs left?
A few, but I'm not sure they'll help.
Okay, listen. Just follow my instructions.
Hold on, Helena. Too many good agents have died here today. You're not getting added to that list.
Leon.
Out of ammo. Can't let your guard down for a second. How do you feel?
I think I'm gonna be okay. Thank you.
Leon, what are you doing? You need to get out of there, now!
We're heading to the Quad Tower.
What? No, it's too dangerous.
There are BSAA agents there with survivors. I can't abandon them.
All right. Then let me help. I'll direct you through the safest route.
Thanks, Hunnigan.
I've sent over the field guide to your PDA. You can always refer to that in a pinch.
What the hell?
You got it.
Hunnigan, can we make it to the tower this way?
Yes, just keep moving in that direction.
Run!
You all right?
Yeah. Something doesn't feel right.
Back for more.
Bioorganic weapons are a global threat.
Start working with the rest of the world. We have to come to
my desire to reveal the truth.
To tell them
it might create more problems.
It's time we take responsibility.
We want to have any chance.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon.
Stay right where you are. Mr. President!
Cathedral. I'll explain everything there, Agent Kennedy.
How do you know my name?
Yes?
Hunnigan.
Thank God you're both all right.
How do you two know each other?
That's Helena Harper.
She's been with the Secret Service since last year. I can't tell you how good it is to hear you two are all right. Look, I hate to rush introductions, but I need a report on your situation.
Just shot the president.
What are you? He had already been infected by the time we found him. Leon did what he had to. He saved my life.
God help us. All right, I'll submit the report.
You two just focus on getting the hell
out of there. The virus has already spread 3 miles past the campus perimeter and it's not slowing down.
You need to hurry.
Not before we check out Taluk's Cathedral. Agent Kennedy's got a lead that might tell us who's responsible for this.
Leon, is that true?
Yeah. I think I might have something.
Roger that.
I'll map out the safest access route. Keep your radio on.
I got a lead?
You will if you come with me.
Sorry. So what's so special about this church? You have some sins to confess?
It's hard to explain. If I don't tell you at the cathedral, you may not believe me.
You're gonna tell me everything once we get to the cathedral. Deal?
Deal. I'm fine. We should hurry.
What's the matter? Not a fan of sewers?
Come on, let's just get to the cathedral, and then I'll tell you everything.
Bioorganic weapons.
Leon, Helena, we'll be out of contact when you're in there. I'll still be tracking your movements, but be careful.
Still running.
There was no one at the controls. On the express.
Leon.
Ha!
run.
Hey!
Okay.
How's that for timing?
Mine's out too. I'm almost blind here. This is a nightmare. Look out! Train!
Hang in there.
It's locked, but I could open it from the inside. I want to have a look around in there. Boost me up on top.
Just don't leave me behind. Okay.
I got attacked as soon as I dropped in. Keep your guard up.
Roger.
get to the cathedral at this rate.
Wait, no! Don't open that! Oh God! Peter! Peter, hang on! I'm coming!
Cathedral at this rate.
Wait, no! Don't open that! Oh God! Peter! Peter, hang on! I'm coming!
You made it. You can reach the street level from there.
What are conditions like up there?
It's gotten pretty bad. Hell on Earth isn't much of a stretch. You two will have to cross that part of town to get to the cathedral. Keep your lines open in case you run into trouble.
Leon, look out!
Why do I feel like this?